Hello, Mustafa.
Hello, teacher Shelly.
Okay, today is your Unit 3 oral test. Are you ready?
Ready.
Okay, number one, look at these pictures. Point to the computer.
What?
Point to the computer.
Teacher Shelly, you said.
Yes, where? Point to the computer. Yes. Okay, number two, how many notebooks? How many?
Question.
Mm-hmm.
Is that right?
Yes, how many?
Two notebooks.
Good job. Number three, how many markers?
One marker.
Number four, what is this?
It's a computer.
Yes. Number five, what are these?
On my telephone.
Answer, what are these?
What are these?
Mm-hmm.
These are cell phones.
Very good. Okay, now you will read the pattern pattern. Go.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Read.
Talented kids from around the world. David Alvarez is from Canada. He's 15 and he is a dancer. He's an actor too. This is in the musical Billy Elliot on Broadway in New York. Kieran Williamson is eight. He is from England. He is a painter. Kieran is a very good artist. Abara Sivitak is from the USA.
USA.
She is a writer and a teacher. She is 11. Abara's books are very good. Jordan Conner is from the USA. He is 10. He is a great basketball player. He is on a team.
Very good. Thank you. And say goodbye. Goodbye, see you.
Goodbye.
Good job.